Hello guys, this is Ansab and you are watching Nerdy Ansab YouTube channel. So in this video we will see what is web hosting and why do you need it. So welcome to my second video on web hosting course for complete beginners. So let's start. So guys, first I will tell you what is web hosting. So in simple terms we can say that web hosting is something which hosts your website. Now I will explain it. Let's say you have a website called mywebsite.com, but you have only its web pages available in your local directory, that is in your hard drive, but you want it to be accessible by any part of the world. Then what you will do, you will use a web host to host your website to other people in any part of the world so that anyone can access your website, because maybe you are having a business and you need a website to attract your customers, to make people aware about your product or things, if you are selling something or if you have any blog. So you will need a web host to host your website. So let's see how a web host works. So a web host is a server which hosts your website. There are many companies which provide this service to you, because you cannot set up your server because it requires a high-speed internet connection and a power supply 24 hours so that your website doesn't go down at any instant of time. So there are many popular paid hostings and also free hostings, and there are different types of hosting, that is like Linux hosting and Windows hosting, and in this we have like shared hosting and dedicated hosting also. The concept of shared and dedicated and different types of hosting we will see in the next video. So guys, if you want to learn more about web hosting, if you are a complete beginner, then please follow this course and subscribe my YouTube channel, and also press the bell icon so that you don't miss any video of this course, so that you get notification as soon as I upload a new video of this course. And if your friends also want to learn about web hosting, then they can also follow this course. So please share this video with your friends also. So thank you, bye, meet you in next video. And in next video I will tell you the different types of web hostings, like shared, dedicated, Linux, Windows. Thank you.